Maybe it's too soon to talk about the summer of 72, that time when Paul and Valerie fell in love at first sight and went right out looking for a place to have an affair. And kept looking until they found the house that vanished. From the company that reminds you,
it's only a movie.